NHL sensation David Pastrnak, a Boston Bruin, made a difference for his team in the first two games, almost again in Game 3. And again faces Frederik Andersen, goalie for the Toronto Maple Leafs, who brought his team back into the series. The quiet before Game 4 in Toronto. Pastrnak drifting with it, clipped one that ricocheted off of Riley's stick. Pastrnak to the back, Miller gives it across. Crew flip one, he scores! At 28 seconds, it is 1-0.
Win a battle, get the puck back to the point, move it D to D. Look at Riley Nash, 20 in white standing right there, and Freddie Andersen never sees the shot from Torey Krug.
Able to give it along to Matthews, angles it on back now for the play by Gardner. Whipped it right back across again for a shot. A kneeling save is made there by Tuukka Rask. Right back up with it comes Marchand with a pass on to Riley Nash. Nash escapes one, escapes two, moves to the front, and that one turned aside by Andersen. Proved them wrong, at least in his performance in game number 3. This is carried back along and filtered past Chara. Now moving in is Marner. He's got a man. Marner! What a great save is made there by Rask. It was the 2-on-1, and it worked last time. But Rask shut it off this time. Crisply across, it's Marlowe jamming one that sticks aside by Rask. Turned right back into some traffic across. Score!
Riley Nash turns the puck over. Look at that effort from Mitch Marner. And then Plekanec one times it past Tuukka Rask.
And that's a tough read for Torey Krug to come that far off the goal line to come out and make a play on Plekanec. And you see, he wastes no time at all snapping that pass. Tuukka Rask.
Nubbed on back, and it's Pulock across. Now Dermott with one off the boards that hit the back of the cage. Jammed in front. Nola Chari shuttles it back off. Now it's taken by Chara. Up the board, sights up, and a shot that screamed wide.
McAvoy and Hyman still going at it.
Gardner a shot. Oh, and that one Rask scrambled, went wide. I don't know that Rask knew that he stopped the first one. A shot by Matthews, geared back out again by Rask. There's a stray stick just getting up, waving his arms in the air. It's McAvoy. Krug able to rag his way through some traffic and hoist it back out, hoping for Pastrnak, and he got him. Pastrnak with some stutter step move. Backhanded one in front is driving to the net with Marchand. Right on the turning stick of Marchand. Hopes for Pastrnak, who rushed behind and centered one. Tripped up is Marchand. Puck picked up by Pastrnak, and a no-look backhander is stopped by Andersen.
But that certainly got his attention, and when he does it, it means something.
Oh, a giveaway by Rask, and he slid across and was able to kick it away. My goodness.
Tuukka Rask in behind the net, tries to shovel that puck to Adam McQuaid, and there's Patrick Marleau with that great speed.
Travis Dermott escapes keeper, run into there. But it is rolled along by Moore and settled down by Pulock. Right in on goal, and a stop made by Rask through a screen. No big wins except that one giveaway that had to be stopped by Rask in the first seconds of this second period. Carried back ahead by Moore. Snapped out of the air like it was nothing by Rask. Gainsey and Riley the defense to meet the rush by Marchand. Pulls away, got it back. Kruger shot snapped out of the air. Back ahead, this is sent back on for the drop back in by Van Riemsdyk. Centered by Bozak and blocked off by Rask, and a shot, and Rask eats that one up from Pulock. And now he swaps it, Marchand who gets it back. Kruger shot, and that one is cut off, and a stretch pass out. Here comes Marner, moving on in. Save made by Rask.
Kruger with the shot. Shot blocked. There goes Mitch Marner anticipating that open ice, and Tuukka Rask. The third odd man situation of the game.
Laid back out by Miller, gathered by Pastrnak, handed away though, and it's Janssen giving it on. Bozak with it. Shot one. Big scramble in front after it was knocked down by Rask, but wide it went.
Backus skated back to Dermott to grab his stick, which was standing up perfectly.
Here is Moore shaking it across, and a shot is shrugged up high by Rask. And that came from Janssen on the wing. Puck peeled off by Zaitsev. 5.5 to go. Oh, and Zaitsev run into there by a charge. Chara walks it right back again. This is Chara's shot, sealed up by Anderson. A little snow from Chara, and play is stopped.
Sometimes it just goes like that in cycles.
Here's Marchand, dipsy-do in front, rising shot, got the glass.
Oh, we'll go with both. One from the back end, one from the front end, right? One a defenseman, one a forward.
It's a two-on-one. Pastrnak moving in with Marchand. Get it to him. Score! It's 2-1 in favor of the Bruins on the goal by Marchand.
Not a good read there from Jake Gardner. Either got to get the puck or the man. And then Pastrnak with a great pass. Looks like he's going to shoot the puck. And then at the last second, he turns that bottom hand over, that blade comes with it, and then he just throws it right over. No chance for Freddie Anderson. Great play from Pastrnak.
And lead it back up to Nylander. Here's Nylander cruising, and his shot steered wide by Chara. Backes tries to play it further, and Hyman knocked it down. Feathered a little pass out front, and a shot is fought off in front as the trigger pull came from Matthews. Pivoting with it to the outside. Nylander spun one that kicked on back. Gardner with it there. Fires, it's directed right in front, but closing on that one was Chara. Through Rask and around for a toss that was behind the net. Right back up for Dermott, and that blocked down, and here comes Krejci. Two on one, he's got DeBrusque with him, defending Pola. Hits a cross to DeBrusque, he scores!
The shot block. No support, and watch the patience here of Jake DeBrusque. Get it, settle it, give yourself an angle. And you talk about the patience of a goal scorer, to beat the goaltender. Wait, 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 and then go ahead and put the puck in the back of the net.
Can be advanced across rather blindly, but it works anyway and is carried ahead by Riley. Riley with a shot that is sealed up by Rask.
Over the stick and into the net.
Along comes Marchand with Pastrnak, and that one was outreached by Hainsey in a strong defensive play.
Expect their defenseman to try to jump in, create some chances.
This is DeBrusque moving ahead with it. Rock to the boards and glass by Pola. Then Nash intercepts, and a shot. Oh, and a great stop made there by Anderson on Rick Nash. 7:15 to go. Ahead it comes for Bozak, then Van Riemsdyk. Threw it in front, jacked away by Rask.
And we really have to start taking some chances now here about the defense on the pinch in, keep some plays alive.
Hainsey with this one, drifting, shooting one that is blocked away by Nash. Another shot is sealed up and held as Bozak tried to center. Bozak able to get it onto the back to Zaitsev, then back to Bozak again. Bozak had it knocked away by DeBrusque, but recovered to play it around the roulette wheel, and it comes over for Gardner, directed right in on goal, and held by Tuukka Rask and Bozak, as well as Van Riemsdyk. Puck taken away, Pastrnak waits and shoots, and he hit the post with the shot. 10 to go, laid it to the outside, drive, and that cut off by Chara, cleared back to center, and the Boston Bruins are going up in the series. 3-1. The same as the final score in this game tonight. Without their number one center, Patrice Bergeron, they blocked 14 shots in the third period. In the third period, they allowed the Toronto Maple Leafs 10 shots on goal. 31 saves for Tuukka Rask, including some 10 bell saves on two breakaways and a two-on-one earlier in the game.